One of the best things to have a custom firmware running on your 3DS is to use game cheats. In this video, I will show you how to use and activate the LUMA3DS built-in cheat engine. So let's get to it. You need any 2DS or 3DS with LUMA3DS 9.1 or later and Checkpoint 3.00 or later. Please watch any of my previous guide to install LUMA3DS to your console. These are my installed games, but don't worry, you can use a physical game card too. Make sure you have saved those games at least once, then open Checkpoint. And Checkpoint will display all the games with saved data. Select any game you like, then press Cheats. If the cheat code available for the selected game, then you will see some options to choose. Select any cheat you like, or you can press the Y button to select it all. Then press the B button to go back, and press the A button to store the cheats. Then you can choose any other game and do the same thing. Please make a note that not all games have cheat code. If it is not available like this one, then maybe you can try another way like the boot NTR. Close Checkpoint, and we are ready to test those cheats. Now run the game, for example, Asphalt 3D. Let's open the garage and find the money we got, so we can compare it later after we activate the cheats. Remember this value. Now let's try to run a race and activate the cheat. Press L, down, and select to open the Rosalina menu. Select cheats. Activate both of them if you like. Press the B button to go back to the game. And try pressing the R button to use infinite nitros. It's fun, isn't it? Let's get back to the garage and see the money. And there you go, you have tons of money now. Let's get back to the home screen and try other game. Notice the countdown timer here. Let's activate the cheat to stop it. Again, press and hold L, down, and select to open the Rosalina menu. Then choose cheats. Choose any cheat you want, then get back to the game by pressing the B button. Now try pressing the L, R, and up button to stop the timer. Notice the timer and the game score. Remember when I told you that not all games have cheat codes, so when you try to open it, it is not available. So try other method like the boot NTR, and hopefully you find the cheat plugin there. If you don't find your games under the Checkpoint app, then either you don't have the save data or the Checkpoint database is corrupted. Let's assume that the Checkpoint database is corrupted. Open FBI. Navigate to SD, then enter the 3DS folder. Enter the Checkpoint folder and delete the title.sha file. Reopen Checkpoint afterwards. And normally, you should see your games under Checkpoint. So thank you for watching this video, have a good time, and see you later!